Maisai, everybody! I got another package from Japan from Houzan Suzuki Sensei. So, let's see what we got. Be very careful I don't cut the inside, or the contents that are inside. So, yeah. Very careful. Suzuki Sensei has been very generous with me and has been doing Shodo as gifts for people. So I'm very honored that he sends me these. Oh my goodness. I can already tell how these are gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yeah.
I've opened up the first two sets, and the one on the left and the one on the right both say Kobudo. The one on the left is in the Gyusho style, and the one on the right is what Suzuki Sensei refers to as the semi-cursive style. So I'm going to take a little picture of this. The next set here is Sosetsukon, or Nunchaku, and Sensei sent me 5 panels of his Shodo of this particular kanji. And these are the first two, so let's take some stills here. Okay. Just recenter that, take that again. Okay, and then let's see some variation in his brushwork. Here's a little more whimsical. And so every single one that he does is different than the other. Nothing's ever the same. And then, last one here. I saved that one for last because I think this might be my favorite one. But they're all wonderful. Remember, this is a Sosetsukon, or Nunchaku. Here we see 2 different brush styles from Sensei. The kanji here reads Budo, or Way of the Warrior. The one on the left is more of his formal style, and the one on the right is very freeform. Both very, very beautiful. And he also included the same kanji. This one here is much like the one that was on the left, just a little larger. I kind of like that one, which because it uses more of the space, it fills it up more. It's more to look at, which is wonderful. And I need to turn my camera back on. Okay, so let's get a still of this. Okay, moving on to the next one. Sensei also made me another set of Sosetsukon, Nunchaku. Slightly different than the other ones. Perhaps it was done on a different day, or different brushes, or maybe just even different thoughts. So let's have a look here. Okay. And then here's an extra one
that he included.
So let's take a shot of this. These last two pieces are something special, very, very special. In fact, I want to take the picture right now. What the kanji mean here is empty. And the one, I think I may have mixed them up, the way he labeled them. I believe the one on the right is in blue ink. And the one on the left is regular black ink. They are, obviously one is blue and one is black, but when it gets onto paper, they both tend to go gray. But I believe the darker one is the blue ink. And what's special about these is that they're not mounted. These are just on the raw paper. The other ones that I showed, Sensei took the time to mount them onto a stiff kind of mounting board. So these I'm going to have to treat with a lot more delicately. But these are, once again, all of these are works of art, and I will cherish, absolutely cherish these gifts that Suzuki Sensei has sent to me, and I'm doing my best to figure out how I can come up with something, a decent gift that I can send back to him in return. I'm still pondering what that will be. But once again, thank you very much, Sensei. Thank you, thank you, thank you.